My guess is Dory or Nemo coming out.
I just need to find a way out and is a transport type for fish who can't cut it inside the Institute. They get transferred to permanent digs in Cleveland.
Cleveland? No. I have to get to the Jewel of Morro Bay, California and find my family.
That's this place, the Marine Life Institute. You're here. So what exhibit are you from?
Wait, I'm from an exhibit? I have to get there.
Well, there's one thing I can think of to help you get to your family. All you have to do is give me the tag.
Great idea.
Yeah! Now let's get you out of there. Out you go.
Whew, that's better. Hi, I'm Dory. Can you help me find my family?
What? Yeah, I just agreed to that.
Oh, you did? Oh, no. Hi, I'm Dory.
All right, I got it.
Hi, do you know anyone who lost a kid a long time ago? That would be me. I don't know how long ago exactly. Oh, okay, you're in a hurry. Now, this isn't going anywhere. There's nothing here. Nothing but some shells. I like shells.
Now, if you ever been in a
hospital, you could just call the shell.
Whoa, wait. I remembered something. Something important. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Have you been by yourself all these years?
Well, I haven't been all by myself. I found the best friends a fish could ask for.
Dory! Dad, it's Dory!
Dory! Dory! There you are!
Look who I found! Me and my parents!
Wow! She did it!
You know, a fish could really get used to having such great family and friends.
Just might.
You know what?